I need more time.
Objection, I'll take more time. 0684, that you're authorizing temporary removal of parking meters in City Hall.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. This is related to the closure of Pleasant Street, making sure that the customers, for the barber shops, for the restaurants that are there, have an option for parking, since we are, if we do close the street, there is going to be the loss of those parking spots directly in front of the building. We want to make sure we have ample parking spots so that we don't do business there. So looking at removing the 4 parking meters on City Hall Avenue to provide a free location for those customers to park. Again, it's just a continuation of that option that's there. Same process, we go around and check those meters anyway, and it's just a way to help promote the businesses that we have downtown.
I'm sorry. Going back, you know, to this general discussion on meters, where apparently they're not working. When did we approve those meters to be installed, and how much did it cost, and why are they outdated already?
They were installed in 2016. They cost about $100,000 to install. The original appropriation order was around $130,000. That number was reduced when it went up to the council for appropriation, so we purchased refurbished meters under the former administration that operated on a 3G technology system, which has been discontinued nationwide.
So nobody planned ahead, and we spent $100,000 5 years ago, and now they're obsolete.
Again, I wasn't involved in the previous administration at that point. While I did work for them, this was before my hire. That was in my former position. I believe that the 4 and 5G meters were in the original $130,000 appropriation that was reduced by the council.
I'd like to see that if you have a chance to.
Sure.
That's all I have, thank you.
No further questions. I entertain a motion. Item 0684.
I make the motion to approve 10684.
The measure to authorize temporary removal of parking meters on the City Hall Avenue.
Yeah, it's a no for me.
Close.
Thank you.